Hello student, welcome to Vastec channel. This is Vasant Nayak from Vastec channel. So today, in today's video, we will try to study other instruction like shift. Shift is also logical instruction. So in the previous class, we have seen logical instruction AND, OR, XOR. Now the remaining two logical instructions are shift and compare. That also we will see. Shift instruction, there are two types in the shift instructions. Let me explain you first. Right shift and left shift. Other than that, there are two kinds of shift, logical shift and arithmetic shift. In the logical shifts are used for unsigned operation, and arithmetic shift you will going to study in the third module, that is signed operations. Today we will see logical shift. So in the logical shift, there are two things, shift right and shift left. Here you can see shift right diagram. Here 0 will enter from one end. As the bit shifted, bits will get shifted to carry and from there to bin, dust bin. So this side 0 will enter. So you can see here, this is the value, and instruction you can see shift right BHCL. That means shift the content of BH register by CL register. How many times? That is indicated in the CL register, 2 times. So when you shift this one by 2 times, these two zeros goes into bin. Here you can see carry becomes 0, and from other end two more 0 enters. It is not rotate. Some students in shift instruction, some student will do mistake, and what they will do, let me explain here. They will for shift instruction also they will put like this. This is very wrong. This is wrong. So you should not use this is not rotate instruction. And whenever they ask shift instruction, don't write rotate instruction. Rotation instruction is different and shift instructions are different. Shift instruction will just shift the data. Rotate instruction will rotate the data from one end to the other end. So please remember this one. This is a shift right. Then one more, this one is there, we have, that is called as a shift left. You can see shift left. Direction also you have to see. When you write SHL, the direction should be your left side. When you write SHR, the direction should be your right side. Please remember SHL also here. Here 0 enters from this end, and whatever value shifted that goes to this from this side to dustbin. Next instruction is compare instruction. So compare instruction so compare instruction will compare the two number, destination and source. Please remember destination minus source. It will do actually destination minus source. So it is just like sub instruction, but sub instruction after subtracting, it will show the result in destination register. Here it will not store the result. What it will do, it will instead of that one, based on the comparison, it will activate the flag. For example, if the destination is greater than source, carry flag becomes 0, 0 flag becomes 0. If the destination is equal to source, carry flag becomes 0, 0 flag becomes 1. Equal to means two numbers are equal, 0 flag becomes 1. If the destination is greater than lesser than source, carry flag, borrow flag becomes 1. Borrow is there and carry flag becomes 1 and 0 flag becomes 0. So this table you have to remember. And other than that, you can write here. So here one value is moved and I will compare that value with the other value and jump no carry over. Otherwise subtract. You can write the small program.